yellow-bellied sapsucker. It's just spreading out like a lot of trees, so it doesn't get into our marsh.
Nothing yet has figured out how to get the victory, except for the nutshell.
The fact is that most leaves, the veins, when you break them, when you bend them, they break. With this, these are spirals. So as you pull it, it's like pulling a slinky until you reach a certain point where it does break.
The same one as the one behind
me.
Oh,
that's
wow.
Similar.
Yeah. Is it red admiral?
Adorable. What makes your head is so like
it's
right.
It's just me. I long hike, it's just great to grab a handful and refresh yourself with them. Now these will mature August, September. These will mature.
Which means
they will
seed.
They will get larger.
Canopy era.
This is a different kind of spider. This is actually called the sheet web spider. And it does, see, it's like it's got it's a flat, and then it has this sort of dome over it.
I've never seen a spider web like this.
Little spots.
So you see the young ones and the adults with this.
And the beak has changed color.
They're